That was Deep End, the Utah Saints remix by Swollen Members, and then obviously by Utah Saints as well. Welcome to today's stream. The plan is we are going to be doing some more Samorost 3. It was a really fun experience playing this bit the other day, and I wanted to go ahead and continue playing it today. If you missed the last stream, which included Samorost, basically what it seems to be is a puzzle-solving game, in effect, with a bit of adventure or some sort of like exploration aspect into it as well. It's proven to be pretty spectacular, so we'll go ahead and get it started up here. I might move into The Witcher later tonight, The Witcher 3, and we might make some more progress on the main quest line. Go ahead and there we go. think I need to load. I think that's the load.
Yo, yo, yo.
Right. So this is Samurai 3. It's a very simple game. It's just point and click, you know. That's really it for the controls. Hey, can I go down here? Can I get closer to the water? Whoa. That's pretty cool. Little sea monster-y thing. So yeah, little point and click game. You know, not much to it. Nope, stay in this bit. Nope, stay in this. Yeah, you dick. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Kind of want to see if I can interact with my dog at all. I can't play that. Okay, so that's all the dog does? Okay. Because I was looking at the achievements earlier today, and it had a picture of the dog. The thing is, the achievements don't have any description in them. So it's kind of hard to try and guess what the achievements are going to be for. But yeah, what else is pretty cool is this game has some... Sometimes it has some pretty spectacular music. I believe I need to head to another planet. On that avocado thing, wasn't there, that thing! Fuck. That was itching my nose. I think there was a hole on that one, and, some of those, like, moth things in there. Yeah, some of you guys really didn't like the moth things last time, did you? Yeah, one thing is for certain, the art style, it's strange, but graphically, it's incredibly clear. Like, I don't know, the quality is very high. Wow. Oh yeah, there's another moth thing. Hey! Oh yeah. Wow. Let's get weird. What? Hmm? Oh, I've got the key. Oh, it's changed where it's going. Can I interact with this moth thing some more? Oh, hang on, does that turn it back? Sure does. Alright, so we need it to actually go in the new direction. This is just strange. But kind of fun. I know last time I played, I was saying that I was thinking about using this as the game to wrap the night up because it's nice and calm. But I really wanted to play it. And since I'm not certain if I'm going to be playing another game other than this, I figured I'll go ahead and at least start off with this. Hey! Lion Spaghetti Monster? And whoa, like tree, space driftwood, pretty nifty. Wonder if I'm supposed to land on this already or not. It's only one way to find out. So weird. I love it. Thank you. So yeah, it's a visually impressive game. It also proves to be pretty fun. Ooh, what do we have here? Jump back on it.
No.
Okay, apparently he didn't like it when I sat over there. Am I supposed to have tea with this guy, or what's the plan here? Apparently yes. Nothing like strange tea from strange people in strange worlds. Pretty cool. Did you just poop on his... Yeah! Bird just pooped on his tent. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Something for me to hear. Oh, he saw it. Oh, and that's probably when I'm supposed to sit down in the thing or something, eh? Pretty intense theme. This is a long listening thing. I don't think any of the other ones have listened for so long. Oh, I was missing one for sure. That's pretty cool. Is there another one that I'm missing, or? This is awesome! And that's the thing I was saying about this game, is like, the music is also really fun on this game. That was cool. I got an achievement called Cicadas. That was really cool. And see, it's stuff like that that this game is just so fun about. Yeah, no worries. You haven't missed much. Welcome to the stream, bud. My gosh. And that's the thing I found with this game. It's like, there is some music that's like... It's really fun. It's catchy in this game. What? Okay, obviously there's gonna be some more music or something. I'm missing something here, eh? Where am I supposed to listen from? How's it going? Oh, no worries. It's going alright. It's going alright. Yeah, I'm sorry about the ads. It's not something that I do. You know, I don't ever run an ad, but Twitch does. Twitch does for me. Can I get up at this nest? Yeah, I was saying what I'd said is that you hadn't missed much. Okay, so looks like a lot of interacting parts here. I haven't seen anywhere to listen yet, though. Am I missing something over here? We run all the way to the trailing edge of this planet that's actually a tree. Wait a minute. What is this for then? I'm not sure. No problem. Da-da-da. Yeah. This is a new part. Yep. This is a new part. I just started a little bit ago. Probably about. I mean, we could find out. Do-do-do. I always put the wrong ad. Let's see what crazy strange stuff. Yeah. Well, you missed the I've only been up for about 15 minutes. You missed the other like moth-like creature that we had to twang its antennae to get it to sing for us. Okay, so let's see. I must be missing something. It could be that I'm not even supposed to be here at this point. That could very well be. Nice singing from those things. I have no idea what this thing is. I have no idea. But he has like strange liquid probably tea.
The gay agenda is casual insults said. Yeah, don't need that later.
Outstanding. Apparently Discord is still going to read out things even though streamer mode is active. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. You don't count that as missing anything? Really? Are you sure? Cause, oh, I can listen to that. Nothing? Put so much pollen in the air. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Hey. That, quite a noise. It's quite a sound. Hey, lots to listen to. I love how musical this game is. I do. It's terrific. Hey, finally something I can play. Man, the music in this game is phenomenal. Aw, yeah. Ghost algae. Okay, smoke some trees. What the fuck is this? It's telling the story of what happened here? But so, because this whole planet looks like a tree. Whoa! Okay, so a space dragon appeared. Music is okay. Yeah. I'm not saying it's all amazing, but a lot of it is pretty good, I think. Ooh, so we just got to learn what happened to this planet then. Space dragons. Explain why it looked like a giant dead tree. Wait a minute. Where's the singing coming from? Oh! Damn! If you get them to stop at the very edge. Apparently, let's see. These look like alligator jaws, don't they? You know, the game has a kiss. It does have some pretty cool stuff. I must be missing something here. Ah! Whoa! fucking flying space koala bug. Said, achievement unlocked, Saint Termite. Strange game. Very strange game, but very fun. Best of all, RuneScape? Oh, brother. Okay, I must be missing something here. I think there's something I need to do down on that other area. Saint Termite. That's the name of the achievement. Oh, hey. Hey, that's new. A is for apple, B is for bacteria, C is for club, ABC is for, like, weird baby. I am confused. I am confused by what it wants me to do. I listened to what was going on down there and it just was weird noises. Okay, there must be something I'm missing with this. Is he gonna poop again, or, Hey, that's different. They didn't pop out and fight before. Oh, I must need that. Cool. Oh, B is for whatever that is. I wonder if this guy, like, needs an apple. Oh, now he wants to tell me. Okay. Ah, yes, the mystical ABC. Did I just... I got an achievement, Spiral Smoke. I think I just, like... Wow. Little sister call? Here you go. I want to listen to this again because this was cool. I think it's neat. I think it's super neat. So cool. Some of the little, like, hidden concerts in this game are what makes this game unique as well. I mean, obviously there's the weird art style. So fun. So fun. This game is not appropriate for ages under 13 as it shows the puffling of possibly non-municipal adult candy. Non-municipal, you mean medicinal? It looks like I can't do anything with that thing. Maybe if I come down here. I've gotta be missing something here. I don't know what this is for. I need to get them in the right order? The fuck is that? That one, autocorrect was not showing that one. Medicinal? Sure. Yeah, I said go in there. Is it a matter of I need to... What the fuck is it? Did that thing just pee off the... What? It totally fucking did. That thing just took a leak. Hey, a little vitality in the plant here. Oh, yeah. Oh, and then this thing like sucks the life out of it. And then pees it off the edge. How can I get him to go away? Yeah, and he's gonna pee it off the edge here. I'm not sure what's going on here, what I need to do, but I'm just gonna keep clicking this to make pollen. What the fuck do I need to do here with this dude that's peeing off the edge? Kinda like your parrot? Does your parrot, like to drink the fruit of some strange plant and then pee off the edge of a floating log planet? This is just bizarre. I must be missing something. I'm trying to just like get everything together as quickly as I can, but no, you're talking about your parrot. Is your parrot in the top right? Oh, this thing? Oh, this thing's. And then, what, this thing? What is the we have the dead flower stand up at the beaver? I'm not sure, let's see. Probably that? No? Maybe that one? Okay, let's see. I think I'm onto something. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. This thing. That, and then maybe this, like, peeing thing. You think I'm on the right track? One of those three sounds in the... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Hmm? Is that right, Mr. Parrot? I don't know if that was right. I mean, yeah, I think I'm onto something here too, considering he changes. Yeah? What the fuck is that noise? The fuck makes the... Because this thing is a noise too. Fuck is okay, so I know it's this and then this. And that's apparently not a noise. Oh, maybe this thing needs this? No. Maybe I just need to click on the parrot again? See, what the f- Damn! Do I at all watch or play MTG? I don't know what MTG is. What's MTG? Oh, that makes a meow, meow. Okay, interesting. I mean, it's this, and then this, and then what? What else makes noise around here? The MTG Grand Prix Denver was on. I still don't know what MTG is. Hey, Tech. Was that the right thing? Now he's flapping? Nah, you don't play, you don't need to know. Okay, it's this. What the fuck is the only thing I can think of is this stupid parrot down here. I'm not sure. What am I missing? Do you guys have any ideas? Have you seen if I... Oh! Do I need to make the noise, maybe? Oh, yeah, you dingle that dangle. Damn it. It could be... Because when she goes through this, she like makes a noise. Ow. The fuck? You have no idea what this stuff is, but it looks pretty. Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. What am I missing? Fucking pain weird. Is that the noise, maybe? Do I want you to let me know what I'm doing wrong? Maybe. Give me a sec. I want to try and figure this out. Parrot, was that right? Damn. Can you give me a hint? Do I need to make the noise? What am I missing? What am I missing? Maybe I need to give it to this plant. Let's see. There are more sounds than you expect, and I'm looking in the wrong places. Is it like... Is this parrot listening to the entire, like, tree planet thing? Is that what's going on? Is this parrot listening to, like, the entire tree planet thing? Do I need to go over to the other thing? The eye that does not speak or not seen is the eye you were looking for. What? 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 Does not speak or not see. What the fuck? While hidden but in plain sight, if you look around, you may just find it. Okay, is it over in that area? Is it over in that area?
No.
Yes. Okay. I need to stay in the area. Hold still, little alien dude. Releasing all this pollen will do something. Don't need to stay in the area. For this puzzle, I must. Boy. Oh my gosh. Hey! Yeah, drink up, buddy. Drink up. Hey. Dingus. Instructions not clean. They're clear. Dick tuck in ceiling fan. Yeah, no kidding. Hey man, Mimi not clear. There's something I'm missing. That was what I was missing? As spoken in the words of text, you must be looking in the wrong places. Have you looked at how marvelous that horn is, by the way? But I haven't seen any of the circles. For listening to things. Alright, let me pop all the way back up and we'll kind of inch our way down. Fight me IRL, Michael. What? Because of the dick tucking ceiling fan. Well, maybe if you got good. I'm proud of you for being able to spell that right. Okay, what am I missing here?
Ahoy!
Ahoy! But to see. I can see with the horn? Interesting, really. How do I make her see with it? That flower just fucking laugh. What am I missing? Alright, let's take a look into our book. It's reading I'm stuck. Reading I'm stuck. Peeing is not believing. That may be useful later. It says it's all in this little area, basically. Whoa, this is, complicated. Got some sort of symbol there for with the bell thing here. Wonder, what am I missing there? And then later, stop looking at the book. It's cheating. More than I know. Wait, really? Really? Shit. Okay. Have you played this game, Canada? Okay, let's see. Well, hang on, what are those? No. What am I missing here? I will hint for you. So, using the book is cheating and more than I know. Okay. Okay. I will try and avoid using the book.
Ahoy!
Fucking weird thing. They're not fucking... Didn't I do that thing before? I thought I'd fucking clicked on that thing before. Okay, so this... This... Okay. And this thing? Hey! The book is broken into four sections, thus looking upon two pages yields four answers rather than the one you hope to see. You found the fifth... Ah! Okay, so let me... This... That... This, that, that. Okay. Shit, what was it? This? No? Fuck. So it was that then. And then that. And then that. And then that. Okay. Hey! Oh, that is one. What the fuck? There's one excited bird. Hey! Achievement unlocked. Mimicking parrot. Fuck yeah. Said you didn't exactly want to answer, so I'm trying to. And I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Okay. So now there's shit to do down here, too. Wait a minute. Bees. Bees help with pollination. So I'll bet if I bring the bee over to this... Yeah, and then I bring the bee over to this? Maybe? Yeah! 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 Ha ha! And the book said this was gonna make it fall asleep. Is it gonna fall asleep? Do I need to do it again? Maybe I need to do this. Maybe now I need to do it the other way. Yeah! Go get this one. Excellent. Let's see. Well, aside from the five things you said earlier, you know the far upper right of the map with some more music that has some music thing too? Dope. It's fucking dead. Sleeping parrot. Achievement unlocked. Is there anything I have to do with the peeing thing? Is that irrelevant now? Also, this bird must have been just a red herring, I'm guessing. Let's see, so the far upper right of the map. I think I have a map. Huh. Isn't it drinking its own pee? You already did what I did, what I had to do? Oh, okay, good. I don't think so, because... Oh yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? Yeah. Weird.
Weird.
Why do you keep saying thy instead of like the or that or whatever? Sounds like you keep saying now. Now what? Smoke weed every day. Alright. Oh, he was trying to tell me how to do the thing, wasn't he? Maybe. Hard to tell. Fun. I'm Shakespeare? Okay, calm down. Wait, I need a B. Yeah, I need a B. So you said the other side of the map, the upper right. So you can see over here. Yeah, well, the thing. Well, we already did the thing with these, right? The, you're talking about the, yeah, let me talk to the old man here again real quick. Okay, let's calm down there. Fucking Canada over there. Not the bees! And there's no way for me to skip through this, so I wanted to see if there's anything different. Okay, so is there something I need? Maybe I need to give him the little, like, doopy thing. Yes, the doopy thing. This doopy thing is what. Maybe the doopy thing needs to go into here?
Nah.
That's a negative. Okay, the bees. Maybe a few bees. I already did the singy thing. My question is there anything I need to do with, like, this alligator jaw? I'm not sure. Where's the last one at? Oh, check it out! I can jump down there now? Yeah, it is! It's a little ladder! Dope! Okay. Oh, look at that! Let's see, what was this? Oh, the singing bugs. Oh, brother and his travels with Triss Marigold. Yes, the inferior companion. You heard me, right? You fucking heard me. Where am I? Ah! I want to hear it again. Come on, give me a singing. Give me a singing one. Can we resummon the, like, ghost moth bug thing? Yes! The koala bee! Outstanding. Must be missing something there, but I believe I need to go into here. Inferior. whoa. What the fuck? I use a doopy thing? No. Oh, whoops. Rip. What? Oh. Bizarre. Interesting. Weird-ass alligator planetoid. Right? This is just... That changed that. Means it would go... I mean, same route, basically. Oh, there's slight color variations. Let's see. Ooh, this would be the blue route. Things like dying or something. What was this one? Okay, that changed that. So, that would make this the green route. Oh, now it's red. Red again. Or blue. Green now? Let's try it. Let's see if... yes. Let's see. Okay. Is it supposed to only go through one, or is it supposed to go through all of them? Ah, you dick! What's it supposed to do here? You found the right hole. Oh, brother. The fucking grunting noises is what sells it. Hey, hey! I don't know what I did, but I must have done something right. Or maybe not. Rip. Did I just get shit out of a planet? Oh no. That's a dick move. Oh. It's hard to explain on this part, so you're on your own. Wow. That was a fucking dick move right there, planet. Grade A asshole move. Fuck you too, man.
that's such a pain in the ass! That's such a dick thing to do! Like, oh, what's that? You fucked up? That's too bad! Damn, dude. That is brutal. If there was ever a time to take drugs for this, I think now would be a good time. You heard asshole move. All you heard was asshole move. That's good. That's good. Don't worry about it.
Run, little alien woman, run!
Yeah. Then what, through here? That was such a dick move, man. My gosh. Fucking, oh, you messed it up? Too bad. Time to shit you out. Just like, well, thanks, dude, you prick. Joke's on you. All my moves are asshole moves. Okay, so we don't like red. Maybe we like blue? Let's see. Okay, so that would carry it down there. Maybe we like blue. Hopefully, like we like blue. Do we like blue? It's going to blue! Does blue like us? I swear to God, don't fuck me. What? I mean, that was... Whoa! Achievement unlocked, dancing fungus. Okay, that's cool. Let's see. What is this? Half-assed or full-assed ass moves? 75% ass. I like it. On occasion, you've been known to go full-ass. what the fuck, you guys? Alright, let's go green now. Green. 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 See what green does to us. Oh yeah, I should have known that would have fucking sucked. What's this do? Yes! To green it is! Eat a dick, Red! Eat a dick! Yeah, fucking cuck. Okay, what the hell, you guys? I looked back at the chat and... what the fuck are you guys talking about? Hey! Progress. What the hell, you guys? What are you guys doing in the chat? That was your mistake, Michael. Never look at the chat. No kidding. Oh. No. I don't like the look of this bug. Oh, is this one of those? Yeah, it looks. looks like it. What the f... The fuck am I playing, man?
Listen to these sounds.
We're talking about pizza. I do not believe you. Although, speaking of pizza, I had pizza earlier too. Seems like it's just a good day for pizza, apparently. What does this do? Just literally those two, okay. I mean, I have to get over there. Oh, check that out! And then that goes even higher. Whoa! And then that one went up! Hey! GG easy. Wait, how do I... Wait, what? Oh, you dick! Fly, you dick! Wait, that was the good thing? I need pizza now. Is that all I needed to do? Must have been. Go into the freezer. You got tortellini. This is some hot sack on sack action. Why do I read the chat? What? Remind me, why do I read the chat? Fuck you guys. I've got some leftover pizza. I got pizza from Domino's today. They were having one of those, you know, like every once in a while they do that 50% off thing? Yeah, they were doing that. I love it when they do that, because for every single food place, I always like to sign up for the whatever the rewards things are, because I like free food. Do more singing bugs, because why not? GG. Easy. Outstanding. Outstanding. Top quality. There are like no Domino's in Illinois. Really? Nah, there's gotta be one. Let's see. Wait, I don't want that on my actual head. Let's see. Let's see. Domino's in... Whoa, I cannot spell. Wait. The bug should be coming out here, I think, right? Illinois pizza delivery. Order Domino's now. I mean, there are some. There are none where you live. Sucks for you. So where'd that fly go? Only pizza you can eat is homemade. Oh! I'm made in Canada, and I can't stomach anything that's not home. Because bowels? Oh. I'm sorry. I was just being a dick because I just am usually a dick. Alright. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, you pollinate that. Yeah, you pollinate that. Oh. Yeah, pollinate, it's so good. Okay. Thank you. Can we go back? What, wanna go to war, Michael? Gosh. So I need to drop it in this hole? What, am I doing it right? Or...
No, no.
This fly or bee or whatever sounds pissed. Every time it comes out of the hole, it's like... Arr! Oh, do I need to drop it in the hole that's, like, got a plant growing out that's, like, eating my spaceship? That's pretty likely. Right there. Yeah. It seems pretty likely. Or I guess I can just do that. Okay, let's listen to the hole. I'm gonna take... What? Thanksgiving is done, dude. What are you on about? Okay. A. B. Wait a minute. Oh, do I need one of the- ah, fucking hell. Ah, oh, for shit's sake. Wet slapping noises? Oh boy. Why do you guys do this to me? When you're messing with it, it makes no- I'm aware of this. I am aware. Don't worry. Alright, so then we'll get one for me. Come on, baby. Pollinate it. Yeah, pollinate it. So good. Oh, pollinate it. Yeah! Okay, so we got A, B, and C. We gotta mix them together or something? Do I have to put them all in the same hole, or...? What's the game plan here? They sound like you're beating turkey. I get you. Don't worry. I understand. Oh boy. What the hell? Apparently, Tech just got a girlfriend, boyfriend, or something. Oh my gosh. One does not simply jump straight to fisting one's asshole. Okay, do I need to... drop that in. Okay, and then... maybe... oh, to get some variety, eh? Check it out! And then... if I go from A... to B... to C... you come get some- no, you bitch! Okay. Well, we've got a swollen testicle, so we're getting closer. Things are heating up in the chat. Yeah, I can 112% ass. Yeesh, you guys, what the hell are you doing? Okay, let's try that. And then... bring it on over here. Yeah, get some of this. Well, that just died. Oh shit, no, it worked! What the fuck, you guys?
Nah.
What have I made? What kind of an abomination is that? Getting freaky, no kidding. That is something else, mate.
It's this, I believe. Is it going there? What's in here? Where does it go? Where does it go?
Michael made a baby. Yeah, right, what the shit indeed.
Where does the baby go? Where do I put the baby? Do I grow the baby? That's a negative. So I need to bring this tree planet back to life, apparently. Do I need to give it to this guy? Oh shit! Did I? Oh shit, he's gonna cook it! Fucking brutal, man! Well, baby ghost. And then grind it up! What the fuck?! Holy shit! Into a bomb?! What? Pour that to make it let go of my ship. Okay. Smoke weed every day. He didn't say anything. It's cool. That cool. Just be cool, man. Okay, yeah, we already discussed this. Can I? Need to break this into... Here, have this soggy, burnt baby. Guys, what am I playing? I'm a little bit freaked out by this. Is that all done then? What the fuck? So it wants me to grind this thing up, but do they do that on a different planet or something? Or what's the plan here? I don't think he had some sort of any mortal and pestle. Mortar and pestle. Mm-hmm. Alright, so let's go ahead and get off planet. With soggy burnt baby thing. Jaguar playing Samurai 3. Smartass. Can confirm, it is what the title says. Grind the child. Oh, fuck me, what the hell? I need to find a place to grind the child. Hold up, that was in the book. 0 to 100, the amount of time it takes to... In the amount of time it takes to boil a living onion. Something along those lines. What are these? Ooh. Okay. Ah! It is a catfish ghost. With two chromosomes. Good story. Fucking top quality story. It's a dry ass testicle. I've never heard of an ass testicle, I'll be honest. Pecan? I don't know. This is a very strange game. Ah, he's looking for the O. Good. Good shit. The music almost... Does this not have cities on it? Does this nut? I'm sorry, I misread that. I thought we were talking about normal things, but I forgot I'm playing video games. Not does this not have cities on it. Does this nut have cities on it? Yeah, that's a good point. I don't know why we're surprised by anything this game anymore. You can pick them up then. Oh, you can stack them. Oh, that is something else. Hold the fuck on. Oh, no, you come back here, you dick. Same size? Hey! Crab Pyramid is the achievement I just got. That looks fucking ridiculous. I love it. Wiggle that rod, Michael. What the hell? Don't know why I'm surprised by anything anymore. Yeah, that's true. Oh, this is an actual like utensil thing. What is this? I don't remember what it's for though. I think it's for making tea.
Meebles! Meebles!
Wait, now I have an extra yellow one. Guys, did I break it? And I'm short of blue? Did I break it? Diffuser? What? Oh, I don't know. I'm inactive. It's because you're doing work. No worries. Shit. Oh, hang on. Hold on. Yeah, it turns it blue, so I think they just need to be one solid color. Okay. I think I'm onto something here. That yellow has a blue middle. Yeah, I think it just kind of flashes once in a while. Oh, rip. Okay, it stopped changing the colors. Maybe looks like it might only work on like great. Ah, fuck. Goodbye to you! And then I can combine it all together, right? Hey! I did it! I wonder if it matters what color. Hey, whoa. Got an achievement, Sputnik! I just got a book. Oops. Oh. Music, anger, death! They started playing like angry, deadly music or something. And then he's the one who went and trashed the... Interesting. He's the one. Oh. Oh, weird. Oh, so I have one of their horns. I didn't even realize that until just now. He must have been the one that went and trashed it. Yeah. Oh, wow. Cool. So there's actually even a story to this game. Hey! Right, more stairs. Yes, let me just jump into the center of this planet. No big. Okay, that one wanted circle. Maybe that's the one they want above ground. This one wanted, like, tree. Oh, one more. And then this one wanted two. Is that not correct? That's a funky looking thing. Achievement unlocked, centipede. Strange. Michael Junker starring in Enter the Nut. Oh boy. Maybe this one was tree? No, this one was three, wasn't it? Yeah, no, this was totally two. This one was tree, this one was circle. Alright, let's go back up top and let's talk to those totems again. We gotta have another chat with them totems. Alrighty, totems. Prepare to be inspected! This one... 0. So remember him, right? I mean, his above ground stuff, though. When in doubt, stack the crab. This one. Oh, that one needs to be below ground. Or maybe at the ground level or something. Let me make sure I have that one correct. Let me just double check this one. What does he say exactly? Might not be that one. That one looks like it has a marking there. And then this one was two, right? Yeah, two. Also, give me one sec here.
was listening to the stream the other day. And I realized it could be louder. Just tell me if this is too loud, you guys. Toot toot! Sorry. No worries. Yeah, you guys just have to let me know if the game is too loud now or not. As it proceeds to hit a high note. I just love the thumb noise. Maybe that's the one that needs to be in the ground. Or something. I don't know. Your S key? What, did your S key break? So allow me to tell you the story of my very first birthday party at a bowling alley experience. Right? This is loud. Fuck, I didn't mean to make it louder. My very first... Oh, what the shit? Okay, so it needs to be... above ground... What the fuck? Okay, so let me tell you about my very first birthday party experience, at least at a bowling... Was it my first bowling alley experience, too? It was one of my early ones, for sure. So I went to a birthday party. It was for my former best friend, who actually has gone insane. And we were bowling. And, of course, you know, being... I think I was like 11 or something. I didn't want to be... You know, the wuss, the little kid that was using the guide rails, or whatever, not the guide rails, but the little, you know, the ramp that you can use for, like, little kids or whatever. See, his is right. How is his wrong? It's all the way up, I'm so confused. Anyway, of course, not wanting to be using the ramp, you know. I was like, yeah, I'll just bowl normally, no problem. I can do this, you know, I'm a big kid. I can do this, I got this. And so, the fuck is wrong with these things? And so I was doing that, no problem. You know, it was a little heavy, the ball was a little heavy, but you know, no big deal. I'll just, I'll make it work. I'm cool, you know. I'm like 11, I've got this. Anyway, yeah, right. So I'm bowling and whatnot, and we're having a pretty decent time, and they go to bring out the cake, and then I'm just gonna fucking pull all these down. Wait a minute, it's counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Interesting. Okay, we'll figure that out in a moment. And so I went up to bowl one time, and I end up stepping onto the lane. And that was how I discovered that lanes are greased. They are oiled. And so when you step on them, especially with bowling shoes, which have no traction whatsoever, you fall right onto the lane in front of everybody. Now, of course, you know, I'm like, I'm good, I got this, you know, no big deal, I'm still a big kid, you know, it's like, didn't hurt. It hurt a lot. I did just notice those are numbers. It hurt quite a lot, but I'm like, it didn't hurt, I'm okay, you know, I'm good, it's alright. And so I'm like, you know, no problem, they're about to go get some food or whatever, go get the cake, and I'm like, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick, and they're like, oh, it's in the back, okay, cool, no problem. So I run over to go to the bathroom, and there's a door, and next to the door there's a window,
there's an opening next to the door, actually, right? So there's door, frame, and then this big opening next to the door. And so, me, being 11, and, well, actually just being me, being a lazy piece of shit, I'm like, well, fuck that! I'm not gonna open a door! I'm just gonna go through this opening here! Yeah, so you know those commercials where they're like, oh, yeah, the birds that run into the windows, because Windex is great, or whatever. Yeah. I ran into the window, just, so I went, I stepped onto the lane, ate it, turned around, and just walked straight into a window. And that was how, ladies and gentlemen, I managed to get myself a bit of a black eye and a scraped elbow bowling. Arguably one of the safest sports there are, other than knitting. And I managed to hurt myself. Yeah. Can I, like, sacrifice the turnip baby? But yeah. That's my shitty bowling story. So yeah, I did just notice that they are numbers, but... Okay, this one says 2, this one says 5, and this one says... 0. But when I move them, I come back up top, and they haven't changed. Bah! I'm very confused by these. I mean, this rope obviously is for something. Oh, wait. No, I want to stack you. Oh, can I stack you? I want to stack you. What? Interesting. Underwater basket weaving is your favorite extreme sport? Good. They got windows that let you in. What? No. It wasn't the window, like, straight into the bathroom. So there was, like... Okay, are you guys ready for this? We're gonna do some windows paint adventures here. Okay? That's what we're gonna do. Give me a sec here. So we're gonna do... It's not showing up. Alright, no problem. We will do this. There we go. So, basically it was this. So they had door here. Rip. Door here. Right, it swung inwards. And then they had make the window blue. Because blue. Window right here. Right? And so going into so then this whole area here. Rip. So then this was like a room, there was a room back here, right? This was a room back here that, like, it led into the bathrooms then. Right? What have you done? So this was a room, and then you'd go into the bathrooms through there. And so me, being the bright, young, shining child my parents were so proud of, decided, fuck the door, I'm just gonna walk through this gap that was so conveniently here. Because why would there be a window there? Even though there was a fire exit right there. I hope you guys enjoyed our paint adventures. I'm going to go ahead and delete that whole source from OBS so we never have to suffer that again. What kind of a door is that? What? No. That was a top-down view. There's a door that's how you draw it on a plan. Okay, there's gotta be something here I'm missing with these totems. It was a top-down view. That's how you do it, I swear. I am so confused by this. Maybe. Maybe they aren't the ones that they look like they are. Can I chew through the rope? Nom nom nom. Why do you guys put up with me? Like, what makes you come back? What? You don't understand still? But please don't open paint again. Outstanding. What the fuck, man? What am I missing here? Oh, wait. And that then doesn't open it. What am I missing? What am I not getting? Turnip? Can I interest you in a turnip? Turnip, baby? Centipede? Turnip, baby? No. Oh. The 1 in 99 chance you'll do something neat. What? Oh. Why you guys watch? Whoa! Hang on. Maybe it's a combination lock. Maybe. Right? And then 5. And then 0. So 2. 5 0 2 5 0. Damn.
Right. If you had to shit, I would just open the door. My brain would. Human didn't need to be jumping around or through windows and stuff.
Yeah, but you see, that would require effort. Opening doors requires effort, right?
Are they not lined up at the ones above, or?
What am I missing here? I'm missing something. Do you guys have any ideas? I'm not sure what I'm not seeing. We can play them all at the same time? Oh, yes! Isn't that wonderful? Oh, man! You guys, this right here, this is the pinnacle of music right here. This is the peak. Music will never be better than this. We've done it. We've done it. The human race is complete as far as music goes. This is it. Right here. It's so pleasing to the ears. It's so nice. It's like listening to a train run over glass. It's so soothing. So soothing. I'm seriously missing something because I can't drag the ones up above.
going full out.
Ah, I'm missing something, but I see there's another cord that goes up. That's the thing that's really getting me. I'm like, what am I missing? How strong is your sphincter that you can jump through windows and not shit yourself? I don't think it's a matter necessarily of strength, but determination. It's a matter of willpower, you see. When in doubt, you're right. Stack aliens. I love it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on. What? Okay, I've got to be missing something. You guys have any ideas? Are these in different spots now? Are they? Are these in? I don't know. This one was smiling before. Yeah, it was. Must be missing. Maybe I'm overthinking it. I don't know. Stack Crab! Dibs on the band name Stack Crab or Crab Stack. Crab Stack. Dibs on the band name Crab Stack. Okay, let's see. So if we put this up at 2, that's at 5. I want it 0. I'm so confused with this. You have an idea, but you can't explain it through text? Try. And I don't feel like Discord, so no, I don't. Ah. Try explaining it through text. Hold the fuck on. Hang on. Like, hang on. They are in different spots now. Okay, give me a sec. The middle one is at 0 right now, and the one on the right in the cave has 0 at the ground. So, let's go move the one in the cave that's at 0 to 5. Hop. So this one's at 0. Let's put it at 5. Okay, now that one's at 5. Then let's pull this one down to 0. Just to see what happens. Well, actually, let's put this one at 2. Since the one that was at 2 is not happy, so that one must need to go to 5. I don't know, I'm changing all 3 of them. As I've demonstrated in the past, text is not your strong suit, eh? It's a fun game! Damn it! What?! Okay, one of them's right now. Motherfuck! Okay, let's go change one of them. Motherfuck! How is one of them right now? I expected like one. Ah! Okay. Bit of a pain in the ass, this. So I suspect this one to be right. We're gonna put this one at 5 and see what happens. May as well pull this one out to 0 while we're at it. But wait! No, little alien dude. It's gonna be wrong because we just did that. Fuck. And then, I mean, maybe one of them, maybe they'll be right now? I don't know. I'm very confused. One of them still needs to go to 2, that's correct. Let's see, what is this? Mountains aren't funny. They are hill areas. What? Oh my gosh. The thing that pisses me off is that you actually got me to think about it. That's the thing that gets me, that you actually made me think about it. See what this is now. Okay, let me do some thinking. The one in the middle needs to come down to, or it needs to be pulled down 1, 3, I want to say. And same with the one on the left, I think. Yeah, on the bottom of the totem, up on the top, yeah. Okay, yeah, and I was just figuring this out. Like, I think I need to do the subtraction is what it is. Okay, so I think these need to be... One, two... Wait, this is it, so... 3, I think? Or this one needed to, no, this one needed to go up. This is that 2, so 1, 2, 3. Oh no, at the bottom, right. What is that? See, that would have I think it needs to go there. See, it wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if it wasn't, like, 2 different scene changes. Okay, we got the middle one right. So, the left one needs to go up 1. Okay. So we are on the right track, though. That's good. Hey! Easy. First try. I'll just cut it before I put it on YouTube. Oh wait.
Yoo-hoo!
Man. Math, how does it work? No kidding. Yes! Before I left. Probably the same way magnets work. Those are freaking crazy, man. Dope. Yes, let us descend into the pits of this mysterious planet. Because that seems like a wise decision. I found hell. When swearing ends up actually being somewhat accurate. This is bizarre. Oh, it's the moon. Oh, this must be Majora's Mask. That's what this game is. This is Majora's Mask after the moon crashes into the Earth. So... missing something. Nah. What am I missing here? Holy shit, that is where it needed to go. What? Is there another one that I need to activate somewhere, or...? Burn the child again! Yeah. Yeah, me too. I do enjoy that none of the creatures that I've encountered so far have been hostile. Missing something here. What's this? We need to scare these ones too. What am I not seeing here? Also, am I missing like some musical thing? I don't know what I'm missing here. Was it that? Was it that last bat there? Hey! Achievement unlocked, cave bats. Okay, well, I'm not sure what I'm missing then. But do I need like onion child goop? Yeah, do you like it? The hottest track from those things. Wow. I'm missing something, you guys. What am I missing? Maybe that was all I needed to do? Oh, there's gotta be a bucket or something somewhere. What am I missing? Any idea what I'm missing, you guys? Yeah, I don't have a bucket or anything to scoop him up with. That's why I was trying to take the bucket from the weird monsters. Where might I get a bucket? Crabstack's newest album. Ba ba ba. Outstanding. Give me a sec here. Maybe there is something over here that I'm just missing. Wait, what's this? Ah, that's some rubbish. This is one fearless little alien. I don't know what to play what to do next. Like how to get the little onion. How do I scoop the child though? That's the issue. How do I scoop the child? I must be missing something. What am I missing? Let's think. That guy gave me a tea kettle, and I used it to pour hot water onto the thingers, and then I threw the onion child into the paste-making bit. What am I missing? I'm not sure what I've missed. Wait, where's he taking the goop? So he takes the goop and he throws it into there. Can I stop him when he gets a bucket of goop? We go from blah 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 boom 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 to the mutterings of a crazy person. Okay, so I needed to line them up. Grow the child, cook the child, scoop the child. Okay, so I needed to line them up on. Outstanding. Fucking top quality. Whoa! Fucking top quality, you guys. Ah, the music. But this has Onion Child in it. I need Onion Child, do I not? Well, hopefully not. RIP. Oh, fucking RIP. Goodbye, Onion Child. Damn, son. Damn. Indeed. My gosh. This game is bizarre. I love it. Oh, good. Now the planet is farting. I love fart music. I'm guessing I'm supposed to get into my ship now. Outstanding. Let's save, shall we? Right there. And then Where is things? How about we go ahead and take a break? I'm thinking we'll take a break. It'll be a little bit of a longer break this time. But I want to get some pizza. I want to get an alcoholic drink. And then I want to switch over to Witcher 3. What is this? What did you guys say? Well, while you're blowing up planets, I was saving the world. If my toilet didn't flush when it did, there would have been a black hole. What? You need Onion Child to make a bomb, though.
Yeah, I think we're all in agreement. This is a very strange game. So, yeah. Like I said, we'll take a quick break. And when we come back, we'll come back with some Witcher 3. So, I'll see you guys in like 6 or 7 minutes.